to do is please mix this Rubik's Cube up for me. I won't look, I won't do anything, mix it as long as you want. I'll be over here just twiddling my thumbs. Melissa, have you ever seen somebody solve a Rubik's Cube in person?
No.
You haven't? I will not be taking off the stickers, that'll take entirely too long. What I'm going to do is going to involve some skills I learned at Moody Middle School. I was in the IB program, so I have a lot of time on my hands. Let me start a timer for you guys. Start. The idea is to solve one side first, and flip it upside down, and solve the other sides. I'll show you guys in a second after I solve the first side. Green side done. Guys, we've been running at a minute and 30 seconds.